हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी विल टॉक अबाउट ज़िगलूट कॉइन क्रिप्टोकरेंसी। इट इज़ लिस्टेड ऑन कॉइन मार्केट कैप .com। इट्स प्राइस इज़ $0.00019 एंड इट्स वॉल्यूम इज अराउंड $1,48,000 एंड ब्लॉक चेन इज इथीरियम। इट इज़ लिस्टेड टूडे, देन वी विल टेल यू अबाउट इट। आई विल रिव्यू इन डिटेल एंड वी विल टेल यू हाउ टू बाई इट एंड वी विल ओपन इट्स पोर्टफोलियो। So this portfolio has been opened. Its rank is 3235. Around 23 people have added it to the watch list and its website is ziglutcoin.io and this is its price $0.0001984. BTC is 0.70% down and ETH is 0.17% high. Low price is $0.000198 and high price is $0.000945 and its blockchain is Ethereum and this is coin address. After that we will come down and this is its graph. This graph is continuously increasing and decreasing. After that we will enter $1 here and in $1 we are getting around 5 lakh Ziglut coin. After that we will come down and this is its description, we can read it, and its total supply is 210 trillion XGC coin. After that we will open its website and click on ZiglutCoin.io. I have already opened this website and here it has a menu bar like home, documents, telegram, buy now, exchange, price and support, Ziglut coin, XGC, utility token, social, Ethereum token, ERC20, and this is price, BTC price, ETS price and volume, and this is total supply and fully diluted market cap, total burn and remaining supply and circulating supply and total market cap, and this is price chart and this is volume chart, and 100% community driven automatic LP. Every trade contributes towards automatically generating liquidity logged inside Uniswap, and RFI static rewards. Holder earn passive rewards through static reflection as they watch their balance of Ziglut coin grow indefinitely. Ziglut coin protocol. A common misconception with the heavy APY average is the subjectivity of the implement loss from staking an LP in a forming reward generator. With the expansion of DeFi, we have seen too many new cryptocurrency and prospectors get sucked into a high APY LP farming trade feeling and hopeless as they are pushed out by earlier buyer with the higher staking reward. Ziglut coin employs three simple function: reflection plus LP acquisition plus burn in each trade. The transaction is taxed a 4% fee, which is slipped two-way, 2% fee redistributed to the existing holder and 2% fee added to the liquidity pool and burned. Why static rewards solve a host of problem? First, the reward amount is confidential upon the volume of the token being traded. The mechanism aims to alleviate some of the downward sell pressure put on the token caused by earlier adapters selling their token after forming crazy high APY. Second, and reflect mechanism encourage holder to hang onto their tokens to garner higher kickback, which are based upon a percentage carried out of dependent upon the total token held by the owner. Automatically burn and automatically liquidity pool and 100% safe. So now we will give you to tell what is the process of buying it, and we will download Trust Wallet app in our mobile phone and we will open Trust Wallet. After that we will create account on Trust Wallet, and if you do not know how to create an account on Trust Wallet, you can watch our video, link in the description. After that we will add money in the Trust Wallet and we will click on buy button and click on Ethereum, and here we can add money in our Trust Wallet, and we can add minimum $50 in our Trust Wallet. After add money, go to home page and we will click on DApp section and we will open Uniswap exchange. Go to Uniswap exchange and click on Uniswap exchange. And Uniswap exchange has been opened. After that, we will click on select a token. And here we can search coin using name or its address. And we will select a coin like 1 inch. After that, click on this icon. And here we will enter slippage according to your token. And after entered slippage, we will enter number of coins here. After that, click on swap and click on confirm swap. And finally, click on confirm swap. So, thanks for watching.